for the passion. So for all of you guys here that still resists,